Before we jump into the top the newspaper headlines, I just get one small story we get a lot of people talking on the top stories today. Knowing the fact, say, for Lagos State, the Lagos State government don't talk, say, they go increase the lag box fares with 46% due to the fact, say, they need to keep the buses afloat. Mm. And the money they make, they're very, very low compared to the money they're supposed to make. And how inflation don't affect all the matter. What do you feel about this one now?
Okay, so anybody, when they do business, the person they look out for profit. In fact, now the foundation of capitalism be that. Capitalism. When you they do something so that you go see gain inside. But government no suppose they do business. You know what I talk say government no suppose they do business? Government now people when we say, many people come together say, we trust you to do everything when go make our life better. And this business when they do inside transport, follow for one of the things where people they hope say, you go use make our life better. Now, Lagos, now the commercial nerve of Nigeria, people plenty, people they do business, and people must move from one place to the other. Now, he make the Lagos State government look and say, look, we even do bus, so when we say the money no go too much, people go move from one place to the other, and they go there very comfortable. And interestingly, because of, say, we won't achieve Lagos, where he be, say, people no go just, they stop for road based on anyhow bus stop. They carry people anyhow, they behave anyhow. We won't carry our shoulder, make we rub them with other countries or other cities when we say that they claim, say, then the big city, just like we, they use our mouth, they talk, say, B. But unfortunately, this situation don't really show, say, they don't care about the average Nigerian. Why go talk, say, they don't care? And they were for plenty people. This year, 2020, end for April. People don't lose their jobs. Those who even there inside the job, they don't take pay cuts. May I give this example when go make plenty Nigerians understand? He get one company inside of Nigeria where we say that they do air business. They carry people from one place to the other. By the time when this coronavirus, this thing strong inside of Nigeria, they tell 90% of their members of staff, 90%, say, may them go house. May them go stay for house. They not go pay them all. The remaining 10%, they tell them, say, they go come out 80% inside the money when they pay them. And then what this example I just give you, now a reflection of the general society. People plenty will not lose their jobs. Families, they're under financial pressure. People don't make adjustments so that their life go better. Now, government, too, they make adjustments. Because they talk, say, we know they make money, but make we now make adjustments, make we see. So that we go see, say, the sacrifice owner they make, we now put them inside here. I beg, the governor of Lagos State, and all the other people in there for government for Lagos State, they feel come out, tell us, say, since this coronavirus, this thing start, oh, before I they collect, for example, 1 naira, because I know some people they suffer. I don't decide, say, I want to collect only 10 kobo. The remaining 90 kobo, I won't put them inside where to go make life easy for the people. And then, why are you with me? I'm now, wisdom, and they talk this, you know. You understand? It's not coming from me. I know the old man. But I know, say, if you think way, you go see solution to problem. If family day where we say normally, then they chop 3 times a day. But because maybe things no day well for papa and mama, they can't reduce the thing to 2 times a day. And normally before, when they finish, they will even take juice, take fruit, take some things as dessert. Now, you know, they again, picking will just manage small garri jebu, so can me the thing rise, and the thing go take out. If government, they give excuse, say the way when things they know they make money, and they know they're creative enough to cut their own coats according to their own material, so that we go even get something to cover our own nakedness. It is wickedness. It is wickedness.
Interesting. May we check with you on top of the Vanguard newspaper. I just make I throw that one in because now the conversation way we get for the top stories be that. So with the top story, we did the Vanguard newspaper, as you see there, now the NDDC, Gbaja tackles Akpabio, Senate works Ojuogbon out. Name lawmakers, contractors in 48 hours. Gbajabi Amila tells Akpabio. Senate panel works out Ojuogbon have overcall on panel chair to step down. Those after Akpabio must tread in caution. PDP scares off NDDC audits, APC, NDDC, probe now bullying session group. May we check down. You can see a condolence visit to late Issa Fontai home. Now the picture what you see for there. Court grants Church of Satan founder orders ball. Then we see Naira down to 468.5 to dollar in parallel markets. Now, my opponents don't have a fraction of my achievements. Obaseki, talk that one. IPOB directs media personnel to halt attacks on Yoruba. 774,000 jobs. Reps ask finance ministry not to release funds. If you go check the final conversation on top that matter on page 28. So maybe we'll just look at a top story we did there regarding the fact say they don't tell Godswill Akpabio say maybe produce the names of the people where they give. Wayne claims say they give 60% of this NDDC allocation to. They don't say they give them 48 hours. What do you think about this?
So the person who make this announcement, now the speaker, Honorable Femi Gbajabiamila.
Yes.
He been talking yesterday and he get ovation. Some of his fellow members or lawmakers, they stand up, they clap for her, and they shout. And this one, because of waiting happen, until that day when we say Senator Godswill Akpabio will be Minister for Niger Delta Affairs,
yes,
waiting the bomb when he drop before the House of Reps Committee on when they probe the NDDC.
Yes.
He been talk and say, now they benefit from this thing pass now. Even when the woman, Honorable Boma, the ginger, he say, you don't know, like me, I don't know before, but now I know better. And then, you know, say most times when we address stories, and they pick out the people when they're important for the story.
Mm-hmm.
Not be me, be Minister for Niger Delta Affairs, not be you.
Mm-hmm.
If the Minister for Niger Delta Affairs, when supposed to know everything when they happen there, come out, talk, say, from available record, people when they're here, now they enjoy pass, we go take them serious.
Yes.
If Tosin Ami make that announcement, people can dismiss me and say, wait till this guy, no, maybe he read that for somewhere. But now the Minister, now they make this allegation, so it's very, very serious. Now he'll be saying they're private to certain information.
Yes.
Now the speaker don't drop the gauntlet. He said, we give you 24 to 48 hours to publish these names for those whether in ninth assembly when we say they collect this contract. And they were, but I know be mumu now. And they were write jam 4 times now. But no be say I don't sabi book. Now say jam, they jammed me. Now say I did unfortunate to go center where we say they go cancel. No be say I don't sabi book now. The first thing my head they like this, no me say book they one side, book low they one side now. And then they were, you know, say, you know how things they go for street now. You think say person when we say they benefit from this thing. If the law talks say the person no benefit, he go just put in name there. And they were, we know these things now. We don't hear of companies when we say, you know, they take 1 week, then go form the company, then go register the company go get contract. If my papa try or Chudo one of Unusuka, he not go work. But we know those when we say try them and he work. Why? Because they get long leg.
And they be talk say make them produce the names and the names of their companies will collect the contract. Because in drop the bombshell as we talk and say, oh yeah, the people where they benefit 60% a day here. They say, okay, no, just tell us names. Tell us the companies where they give these contracts to. Because like you take talk, some of them feel talk say now their name be that, but they register another company in another name. So now where they don't give them the mandate to bring out the names and the companies. Maybe if you don't bring out all the names, but companies.
Make him bring out the names and companies. Make we check the names and companies. Mm-hmm. But the long and short of what I don't tell you, be say, me, I not believe this thing. Politicians go do what the politicians go do. Then go do you like this, do you like that. And they beg Nigeria, say, no, they confused. See, the very essence of the NDDC probe, we don't miss Amo. You know why? Because when they talk about who faint, who no faint, it don't turn to a joke. Hey, your friend go do something now. I will faint for you. We don't forget the very essence. And what is the essence? The essence now says since that act of parliament we established the NDDC, Niger Delta Development Commission, since the year 2000, if you calculate and reach today, 20, 21 years, the Niger Delta region, where we say will they collect the thing when they feed this country, no day developed whatsoever. Nobody is talking about, as I go speak English, no one is talking about the essence of the probe. We are now distracted. And there were 2 weeks ago, Magu, now, NDDC, I bet you, see, now, I touched my forgot. Next week, something else go come, when we go begin the follow.
All right, maybe we check within day on top of that paper, maybe we pick up one more story from there, then we go move on sharp. We'll see within day there regarding the conversations where we did talk about. If you take them down a bit, there was a conversation that I would like us to touch also, and I'm still on the situation of the naira. Now, okay, yes, this conversation about the 774,000 jobs, where they talk, say, the necessary people where they involved suppose handle them, not Festus Keamo. Now, the house don't talk, say, they go put them on halt until they give them to the necessary organization where suppose they handle them. Maybe they no release funds for this matter. But remember, say, the president don't give Festus Keamo nod before. Say, make it carry go. So, what do you think, say, go happen for this situation?
Okay, so, you know, say, most times when we talk about government, here, we don't explain, say, we get three organs or arms of government.
Of government, yes.
Executive, legislature, judiciary. And I don't talk about here, say, three of them. Now, the same mama and papa born them. That's government. No one senior anyone. And they suppose they act, they check the work when we say each other they do. So that balance go there. If synergy no day, confusion go there. If they don't agree, problem go there. One of the things when people talk about the previous administration, the first term of President Muhammadu Buhari, now say, the leadership and indeed maybe members of the National Assembly, then they hostile to the president. Now why they don't allow some things to
happen? Yes.
But today now we get person when we say now then choose this person. The party from the beginning say now these people we want. Now then they're there. But it is still they go smooth. You know they go smooth. It not supposed go smooth. And then what? If people they do their work, it not supposed go smooth. They not be boyfriend and girlfriend though. They not be friends. They get defined responsibility.
Yes.
And if in the discharge of their defined responsibility, fights they happen, it could not fight they happen, but make them settle up. And then, you know, so I don't talk this, he said, the biggest losers for here. Now, the 774 ordinary Nigerians, when go get this particular job and earn small money, so that money go to people hand and in circulation.
Yes.
Unfortunately, ego, power show, I pass you, you not reach me. Now, in the devil, this project. I hope say them go resolve them and we go move forward from this particular place.
Okay, a good say we don't finally talk that one. And as we talk, and we'll still bring them updates on top this level. Because like you take talk, now the people we go suffer them, now be the situation, and then now the citizens we're supposed to get these jobs where they're supposed to provide. We'll check what's on top the Guardian. We'll see the front page of that one. We'll pick one or two stories from there to see as it be. Loan recovery flop as Anchor Borrow's scheme gulps 240 billion naira. Now, Maize Association says members yet to repay 2019 to 2020, 5.4 billion naira. Poultry Association not carried along in ABP. Then, man, catfish farmers lament challenges, technical exclusion. For the top there, you see 12 EFCC officials suspended indefinitely. Now, the NLC asked the federal government to reverse hike in petrol price. Bandits kill village head, 9 others in Kaduna. International flights may resume in October. May we go down? I believe so. We'll look at the story we did there regarding the NLC telling the federal government to reduce the, to reverse the strike of the hike of the fuel price. May we go down? We see within the bottom part of the paper. As you see to the right, the COVID 19 cases did there, the updates did there on the amount of COVID 19 people within Niger. New twist in the NDDC probe saga. We don't talk that one about the NDDC matter regarding that. So we'll just go up and see the conversation with the NLC. When they tell the government, may they reduce, may they reverse that price hike of the fuel matter. So we believe, say, this thing, they happen month by month. Where they put a new price on top of the fuel, the pump price. But now, NLC don't come and talk, say, they won't make federal government reverse and back to the regular pump price. What do you feel, say, go happen on top of this?
The Nigeria Labour Congress arguments now say, if indeed, though, the pricing for the global market, now they influence how the thing they come up and the thing they go down. And we're not supposed to put money for this particular thing. In fact, the time when you be say, would they make money well from this thing? We even they pay higher. The last time when we even pay money, when we say, if you check out my day reasonable, now under the late Umaru Musa Yar'Adua, and this was over 10 years ago. Then they wonder how it be say, our own calculator, different from waiting the rest of the world, they take the calculate. And then you know the long and short of this story. The long and short of this story now say, if you not do the right thing, you go get result when we say, now not doing the right thing will give you. You know, if they do something when they're wrong, can't they expect to see the right thing? It's not possible now. We don't talk about entire say, our refinery is not a function to optimal capacity. Let me shock you, Adewo. Let me shock you. For the total, let me what? Let me shock you.
Shock me.
The Minister for State for Petroleum Resources, one-time governor of Bayelsa State, he been come up talk about the Kaduna refinery. He said that refinery no make chicken profit. Chicken mean say you know even feel there's no way you feel right now. Chicken profit, yet them been they pay salaries. He give breakdown of how much some of the top management people carry go house, yet they know they make profit. And then what? When you arrange something to fail, that thing go fail. There's nothing like God will intervene. There's nothing like Okpeni follow. There's nothing like Inshallah. There's nothing like God will help us. God know they help people when they help themselves. You must use sense and do the needful to see, say, you address the challenges. Whether we address those challenges, so we never reach. The NLC itself even need to deploy creative ideas to see how they go take fit, hold government responsible and accountable so that they go act. Because all these ones are just initial gra-gra.
Yeah, but I feel say if they come up with facts and you know the documents, we go back their requests. Maybe we go see change from all these conversations what we get. All right, so maybe we check what's in on top of the Punch newspaper. We will see the headlines we did here. As it be, recovered vehicles auctioned to presidential villa ministries. Now, Magu talk this one. Says the vehicles are located to government agencies after presidential approval. May we see what's in there on the top there before we go below. Presidency disagrees as National Assembly asks service chief to resign. Onyema, the SGF, PTF members, ministers undergo tests. Then Akpabio giving 48 hours to name lawmakers awarded the NDDC contract. Now, as it be, so the federal government plans 4.28 trillion naira loan for proposed 12.66 trillion naira 2021 budget. So make we see waiting day down there. Yes, we'll go with your head. So Salami-led panel rejects letter by suspended EFCC chairman. Make with the go. May we see it in the bottom part of that newspaper. The National Assembly also asked Buhari to stop Keyamo from the 704,000 jobs supervision. Four killed, two injured as car plunged into Ogun River. Third Mainland Bridge closes midnight Friday. Now, Fashola talk this one. Oyo to perpetrate 40 indigents in Lebanese slave camps. To repatriate 40 indigents in Lebanese slave camps, I beg your pardon. Now, 35-year-old man gets life imprisonment for defiling Ogun 2-year-old daughter. Wow. Then Jonathan visits Villa, says relationship with Buhari is cordial. So still on this conversation, where we get, may we take him back to the top, and we'll just touch one story for there, where I see very, very important for us. But we'll go to the top part of that newspaper as it be. So this major story we did here, the recovered vehicles auctioned to presidential villa, the ministry says, now Magu talk this one. Mm. Still on this conversation of the Magu saga, this is a new revelation. And remember, say the presidency been talk, say, make we know they shocked at the revelations we will get from this Magu story.
Are they very sure, say, this one too, self could shock them?
It go shock them.
But the truth be, say, anybody way acts like, say, you know, no, say, this thing they happen, the person they wasting time. Oga Magu don't write his own letter. And inside the letter, he writes strong thing. In fact, he even talks, say, that case when concern Madame Desani, Alice Madueke.
Yes.
Say, now the office of the Attorney General of the Federation, Oga Malami, now he set leg, make the thing not even work out. He just be like, say, he who is down needs fear no fall. He don't fall down now. So, no other place where if he go. Maybe not to just roll for ground. He don't come out, not they talking old. But then what? Every time when I talk about the Economic and Financial Crimes Commission, and they talk about the need to revamp and review. I don't give the history of the EFCC here. I say the reason why they form EFCC, aside from say, make we fight corruption.
Yes.
Now, so that other people, when they're outside, when they watch us, then go take us serious. I talk here now. Say, when Olusegun Obasanjo, chief, I see no my apart, chief Olusegun Obasanjo, become the president of Nigeria, he been the go down, they say, I beg, our Igbese don't too much. Make una help us cancel this Igbese. And in case we won't borrow new one, make it not be like say the thing will come too much. They go tell and say, how will they give you money when we say the one we don't give ourselves, somebody swallow up. We don't know how the thing they go.
Yes.
We not get penchant for corruption. No. It can't run, come back. Come paint the house. So that when they see the house for Miro, they'll say, this house be like say you fine, no. But we don't do the cocoa when they inside the matter. What's with the cocoa? To really give the EFCC power so that the EFCC go fit function like strong institution. The EFCC, right from time, has always been about one man or woman, because woman too don't become chairman.
Yes.
If the person no strong, if the person no they look the face of the president, the person no go do his work. And then what? I tell you, say we don't get Luhu Ribadu. we don't get Farida Waziri, we don't get Ibrahim Lamode, we don't get Ibrahim Mustafa Magu, and the person when they don't announce as a replacement.
As a replacement,
if you go down the history of EFCC, the only person when people they talk say, ah, the man really doing work where? Nah, no, the body. It's not supposed to be about the man when they're doing work. It's supposed to be about the institution. Now, the EFCC, they seize property. They get the power to manage this property when they seize. They get the power to even sell this property when they seize. Who they keep the record? The EFCC, supposed to be under the supervision of the Office of the Attorney General. They really be under the supervision. Now, what even caused the problem here? Because they say, Magu, go see the AGF. Based on, you go look at like this. Not be saying that they look themselves, but from in behavior, it shows who you be. I feel talk to the president, I feel go see who you be. Now, what it cause, this is their problem. Even till now, when they discuss all these issues, we never go back to say, wait, this EFCC, how we go take we do this thing? And then they will tell you, for the law, when create the EFCC, they say, if you never be police, if you no be police, you know if you do EFCC work. And then was I did like this. Eh? The only policeman, I get friends when they police, but the only policeman, when I go trust, if you become EFCC chairman, now my uncle, Christopher Ozioko, when I retire, because I know that one rich house. So any other person, I don't trust
them. And now still the same way other people go talk about this one, where they did it, and I
so
say, we trust them.
Good.
We trust
as me talk, say, I trust my uncle. When be police, and you not trust them. Maybe we go go person when not be police now, so that my trust no go waste, and your trust no go waste.
All right, now the presidency disagrees with the National Assembly asking service chiefs to resign. They don't talk, say, the service chiefs not they do anything. They don't do the work where they put them there for. They want me to resign. But presidency don't talk, say, they disagree. Wait till be this.
And then what you see, I be prophet, oh. I suppose they wear white, they come here. When I talk this thing, I follow for the people when we say, no, they talk this thing a very long time ago. Say, anything where concern ginger and morale, people want to see, say, you they make moves.
Yes.
And then what? If God won't punish anybody, more use football as example. If God won't punish any club, make them sack their coach, and now be the next game when they won't follow play. Hey! Now that day you go see ginger. Why? Because morale go dey high. They don't sack this coach. New person don't enter. I need to show this person, say, I won't play. Or may you follow team when they relegation. They beat Arsenal yesterday now. Arsenal beat Liverpool. Arsenal beat Man City. The two leading teams for inside England. But the team when they 18th position, now he don't beat them. What did that tell you? He tell you, say, motivation, the ginger people.
Yeah.
Now you can't carry people when they're there. 2015, 2016, 2017, 2018, 2019, 2020. We go up, we come down. We count 10 steps, we count 5 steps backward. Boys will lose morale. And they were Nigeria Army, now one of the strongest for the whole world.
Yeah.
But now, fights, they tire them. They say they won't resign. Why? Because no morale. If the Senate joined their voice with Ezugu Chukwudi, ordinary me, to talk, say, like we talk for January, waiting with a C, no be better result.
Yeah.
Tell these people to go. Then it means that, you see? Didn't I say it?
Well, we will definitely resolve this issue when the updates will come. As the presidency don't reject, say, may the service chiefs resign. And the Senate, they talk, say, may they resign. We will still bring you updates on that level. May we see what's in the top of the next newspaper, the This Day newspaper. As it be, say, the top story we did there. Presidency adamant. Tell Senate's fate of service chief, president's prerogative. Now, for there, we see torrents of tributes as iconic business leader Fonta is buried. And we'll also bring on the update on that one. And maybe we see what's in the bottom part of that paper as it be. So, senators decry worsened security situation, demand Olunisaki Buratai others' resignation. As it be, so they're honoring on an icon for you see the picture we did there, Jonathan Lords Buhari over completion of projects. Maybe we see what's in the below there. Any other thing within the bottom part of that story? Okay, so we're still on this conversation of service chiefs. And as it be so, it be like, say, as you take talk, I'm already, the matter don't get as it be. It's a fight against, it's an argument against the presidency and the Senate.
But waiting on Gafemi Adesina explain to the Senate yesterday and I say,
yeah,
not be una go sack them.
Okay.
Now their principal when put them there,
go fit
constitutionally
them.
Get the power to commot them.
Okay.
But what if we they tell Mr. Femi Adesina be say, we know they argue, say then get power to sack. We they talk, say, if everybody they join their voice, say, allow these people go, make fresh blood enter, listen to these people at least, then do the thing when we say the constitution give you the power to do. You be retired general now. Mm-hmm. If we use one particular method and the method be like, say, no, they give us results, we not go try something new. True. Make we try something new now.
True. It's very, very clear and very, very understandable. Let me wait till they on top of the next paper. Maybe see, we will see some other stories we did there, we'll pick up. Maybe we'll see till they on top of the next paper as it be, because I believe say we don't chop down. Okay, so now the last paper we'll get with that today on top of the show. But it's a good chukudi as it be. So this is a very good point where we pick up. And before we go, I would like to touch one last story we get for the top stories earlier today. We caused a lot of conversations from people regarding the fact, say, the taking over of those 774,000 jobs, seeing that this time where we did is a time where the government should be looking for ways to, you know, ease the stress of the citizens. Mm-hmm. And speaking from the increment of the transportation way they happen for Lagos, and these jobs now, we no go come through because now back and forth with the face. So what do you want you to take wrap up this part now for these conversations where we get?
See, people when the government need to understand, say, we get contract with them.
Okay.
Even though we don't sign the thing for inside paper, then they call them the principle of social contract. You do for us when put you there.
Yes.
We enjoy what you do. And we also play our part to see, say, things go, they move. Mm-hmm. Even these 774,000 jobs, they were not even there enough vis-a-vis the Nigeria population.
True.
Of unemployed youths.
As you've been breaking down the other time, we talk, say that 774,000, if we break and down into 1, local government.
1,000
every local government.
If we can't even get these 774,000 people, we won't get these jobs. Say they want to use their money, they pay transportation. And they were waiting, they really they chop our money for inside this country. No be enjoyment, though. No be say we even they take care of ourselves. Now bills, bills, bills. We understand say life, you must pay bills.
You must pay bills, yes.
But we people they need to we need to augment now. If it be say once you pay rent, you don't begin to think of how you go take save to pay the next rent. You don't think of how you go take save to pay your children's school fees. You don't think of how you go take see the next day. You they bind and cast sickness because you don't know where the money where you go you treat yourself go come. Come on now. We are practically just, we just they sleep, they wake, make you know be like say, we know they do things inside this world. But life, people supposed to enjoy life. And now people go enjoy life, especially for inside democracy. Now say, government fulfill their mandate.
Yeah.
Bring the promises to the people so that people go enjoy. We not get lights, now they provide our lights. Security, no day. We see what happened during 1 million boys.
Yes.
Then they call up and down. I beg go, and with the contribute for 500, we'll take by cutlass to protect ourselves. If you get young boy for your family, tell him come out. Come on now.
Okay.
Come on now.
It's good that you did finally drop all your thoughts on these things, and that's why we have this segment on the newspaper review. Well, thank you very much, Ezigu Chukudi, for your time.
And
I believe so you'll get a better day as you come up for here. So.
I don't get a choice, my brother. To enjoy more of this, our Ogbonge videos when you just watch. Press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.